Drowning Hard Power. Relax, man. You just relax. Now let's check on everything over here. See, we got... Well, these guys are all bandits, aren't they? That's why they got that... Come over here. Over here. Where they go? There's some people right there. Yeah, these guys have got to be bandits right here. Yeah, take them out. Take them out. Keep that just in case we have to disguise ourselves as a bandit. We'll be back for you, man. I have to go into Agapron for a moment. Check things out there. For our stamina to come back. Let me look at this PDA. I haven't looked at this PDA yet. Someone put a bounty on your head. On your head. Someone put a bounty on your head. On your head. Dun, 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 dun. Dun. Ooh. Here we are. Ooh. Depending on how big this shipment is of Sidorovich, it might be the light kind or it might be the heavy kind. Hoping it's the light don't have the proper tool. Don't think. Well, we'll keep it anyway. We might need the scrap. We might need the scrap. Dogs. 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 Shout for these dogs, man. Shout for these dogs. Jump on a rock. Jumping on a rock. Yeah. Someone just got fried. Whoop. Uh-oh. What do we have? What do we have? Who's mad at me? Ooh, let's go in here. Let's go in here. Come on here, buddy. Come on in here. You can see them better from here. Could be some bandits. You slick rascal! You, what the hell is Monolith doing here in Agaprom? I hear him. Let's jump up here. This guy. Alright, we're gonna retreat right back in here. Sounds like it's a damn squad of them. They're gonna have to come in here. This is where I can see them the best. There he is. Ah! Look at him. Look at him rush me like that. Thank God for slugs, man. Are they the only two? Hopefully. Stupid dog. Ooh. Such early game. We're gonna stash this, yes we are. Stashing the good stuff. Take that back, please. What in the world was Monolith doing in Agafrom? The military just ain't doing their job. We'll leave that there. Yeah, we'll just snatch this up. So I think I need scrap to make ammunition, I believe. Yeah, we might as well. So check these stashes. We'll go over here, we'll check this stash. It is if I don't die. So we got some radiation here, but I think our mask will do the trick. Ooh. Mm-hmm. It is over here. This log here. Ooh. Ooh, well, we have our ammunition, don't we? Our gunsmithing tools. I don't know how efficient it will be in this game. Like a flesh. Sneaking up on me. Oh, we're right by him. Where is he? Before I die from radiation. He's up here. Oh, it's the light one. Okay. That works. That, like, really works. Get out of here as fast as we can. Monolith and Agaprom, east of the Northern Complex, so we should be careful. Oh, these guys are military, or duty. We're following a duty guy. Nothing? Oh, crap. Thank you. crap, any crap, crap. Luckily, this is here. He didn't have a gun, did he? All he had was that pistol. Military probably picked up the gun. But we have a lot of crap to come back to, don't we? Uh-oh. We don't need no deck of cards. Watch it. Watch it now. Uh-oh. Dead body. So I walked over the dead body here. Oh, Lord. This guy. This guy. But it's still fighting. Now we just got through seeing that one. Check this one out. They were hunting down somebody. That is not what I meant to do. I need my PDA back, thank you very much. Thank you. Never anything good. So don't we have to meet a military commander? Yeah, here we go. Yeah, we'll go meet him, see what he needs us to do. If he wants us to kill any like loners or Clear Sky or anybody that's like the enemy of his enemy but not my enemy, we're not going to do it. In fact, we'll probably save it right there where he is and reload it until he gives us something worth doing that we can do. We don't deal in no treachery around here. Nothing. Chew what you bit. I don't even know what you said, man. I'm sorry. Nothing. Let's see, how hungry am I? We'll go ahead and get rid of some of this bread around here. They got a pool table. Nothing. Getting in that old timey radio.
No? Я слушаю.